Hello everyone, it's Andrew from Galileosky. In this video, I will tell you how you can start an algorithm. Each algorithm starts with an event. This could be device start, for example, which means the algorithm will start each time the tracker is on. In order to use a block, we use a simple drag and drop method. Simply drag your needed element on the working field. Incoming SMS can also be an event, starting the algorithm each time the tracker received specific message from a specific telephone number. Double-click on the block, enter text in the SMS filter, and add a telephone number. Event incoming call will start an algorithm when the tracker receives a call from a specific number. The settings here are the same. RS-485 handler is used usually for external devices integration using RS-485 interface. In our later videos, we will use it for integration purposes. You can also start the script logic via command using the incoming command event. Command can be received via SMS, configurate a program locally or remotely, or using monitoring software via GPRS. And finally, the shouldMakePhoto event will start an algorithm each time the tracker should make a photo, by command or according to its settings. Now you know that every algorithm should start with an event. It can be device start, SMS message, call, connected device reaction, command, or photo event. In our next video, we will show you how to build a complete algorithm and what instruments can be used for that. See you in our next video!